When talking about the idea of preserving a genre, one must exercise the honor system. Now, the honor system says one must take time to lay down personal agenda for the greater good of another. Because of what they've contributed to history, people who've honored the works of Michael Jackson to the works of Whitney Houston have experienced the benefits of this radical concept. And today is no different. The artist Johnnice is honoring the artist who many deem as the author of the vocal Bible to an entire generation. Of course, I'm referring to the artist Brandy. What she and legendary producer Rodney Jerkins did on the Full Moon Project, the impact is immeasurable. The thought of us not honoring Brandy, I guess the title of this song could exemplify how we truly feel. It's not worth it.
Don't tell me you want out of this. Don't say it's time for us to quit. Don't say goodbye, this can't be it. Baby, please, cause it's not worth it.
Yeah.